Our pipelines are engineered, built, and operated in accordance with the highest standards and under federal safety regulations. To ensure our pipelines remain in safe, reliable operating condition, we use PIGS, electronic and mechanical devices that either inspect or clean the pipeline from the inside. The pigging process begins by inserting the pig into the above-ground launching station, or pig launcher. Smart pigs travel through the pipe using sophisticated onboard sensors to provide detailed information about the conditions of the pipe. If the data indicates a possible issue, the pipeline is uncovered, inspected and repaired, or replaced as necessary. Cleaning pigs do just as the name implies. They scrub the inside of the pipeline. The pigging process ends when it is retrieved at the above-ground receiving station. As you might expect, we have to open the pipeline before the pig can go in. To do this, we have a controlled venting of natural gas in that section of the pipe. The amount of natural gas vented is measured and reported to federal and state authorities. Since natural gas is lighter than air, it safely rises and dissipates into the atmosphere. During the pig's journey through the pipeline, it may occasionally gather liquids. But since pipelines are cleaned on a regular basis, there may be no liquids present during the retrieval at all. In an instance where liquid is collected, it is removed and disposed of in compliance with federal regulations. While each pig serves a different role, they are routinely used to ensure and further enhance the safety and reliability of our pipelines.